Hello and a warm welcome. Great to have you with us. Our action today comes from the Estadio de Balaidos. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Celta Vigo taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
And the starting lineup for Celta Vigo.
Well, with this lineup, they certainly won't dominate possession. But if they can defend well, counter-attack quickly, and get their front players combining, they'll pose a threat today.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Federico Valverde plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. And the match begins. Superbly read and executed. An unforced error, you've got to say. He's got the right idea with that pass. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Servi. And a fine stop. Who's going to get on the end of it? Smuggled away. They've won back possession. Vinicius Junior. On to Benzema. And Benzema! Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Played over. And a time for cool heads. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Well, that's how to beat your opponents. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Nolito. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it fizzled out. Casemiro and Valverde. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Luka Modric. They could nudge in front. And into the net, a goal from Luka Modric to give his team a lift.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Toni Kroos. There to take it away. And he's in. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course, the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Not a good pass.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly dominated the ball, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Federico Valverde. Now Eder Militao. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. The one man who's been terrific up to this point, Karim Benzema.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And of course, he scored a very good goal.
Vinicius Junior. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, he decided to take it on. How close it was.
Well, I thought that was coming into the box. It takes a lot of confidence to try that. Not rewarded on this occasion, though.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Could play it in. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He took his goal well, his movement was exceptional and his link-up play was really impressive. But he needs to take more of the chances that come his way in the second half for it to be the perfect display.
And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Went in strongly to win the ball. And winning it back. Nolito. Routine stop for Courtois. Benzema. Now can they counter clinically? Well, he keeps going. And let's give credit to the defending. Iago Aspas. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Snuffing out the danger. Now, what can they do from here? Fran Beltran, tremendously strong in the tackle. Benzema, and he's made headway. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Fran Beltran. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Asensio. Marco Asensio. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And in the perfect position to read it. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Textbook defending inside the box. Aimed towards Marco Asensio. Oh, moving it nicely. Toni Kroos! And how about that for a save? And he's fired over the corner. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Casemiro. Possession one. Options in the centre. Preferring to go infield. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Just 10 minutes remaining here. An important interception. And they need to get tighter here. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played over. Chance maybe. Interception to snuff out the danger. Plattered away. Beltran. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And he might be through here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Servi. And there's the full-time whistle. Maximum points for Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
A positive night's work for Karim Benzema. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, he scored a good goal, and if I was his coach, I certainly wouldn't be worried by him missing a couple of chances. The fact is, he was a constant threat today.